Funkos that pushed me all the way to 200 Funkos. So now we jump from one Nsync member to another Nsync member, talking of course about the one, the only, Mr. Chris Kirkpatrick. I'm going to do a reverse 360 because that was, I've never done a reverse 360 in all the years that I've done all my Funko videos. So there you guys can see the whole Nsync band, which I've now fully completed thanks to the guy we're talking about right now and the guy we spoke about in the previous video. So just to finish off the 360 front and the roof again. So yeah, let's just put Chris also out of frame here. So Chris, guys, Chris actually has a distinction, and please don't come after me in the comments if I get this little piece of information wrong, but I believe, according to one or two interviews that Chris gave over the years, that he was actually, when Nsync initially got put together, he was actually the original founding member of Nsync. It's pretty cool to have that behind you, and a whole catalog full of hits like "I'm doing this tonight, you're probably gonna start a fight, I know this can't be right, hey baby come on." So yeah, there's "Bye Bye Bye," there's "It's tearing up my heart when I'm with you, but when we are apart, I feel it too. And no matter what I do, I feel the pain, with or without you. Baby, I don't understand why we can't be lovers. Things are..." Oh yeah, but anyways, you guys get the picture. So they did have an entire Nsync, still to this day, guys. Still to this day, Nsync's music is played everywhere around the world. And it's really nice to know that after all these years, Nsync are still relevant. And they reunited for Trolls 3 World Tour, if I'm not mistaken. So yeah, that was pretty cool as well, because I think it was the first time since that cameo performance they did with Justin at the VMAs in, I think, 2013 2014, where they did like an Nsync medley, and it was like, man, like, pow, back into the Nsync nostalgia times. But yeah, if I had to sum it up, being able to complete one of the boy bands that I looked up to growing up, as well as performing one of the songs or doing like a cover video of it on my YouTube channel. It really is nice to know that after all these years, Nsync are still legends. They're still rocking to the top of their... They're still rocking to the top of the pops. And yeah, the best thing you can know about Nsync is they're always ready. They're always ready to dance, always ready to entertain, always ready to be loyal to the loyal Nsync fans. So until the next Funko Pop video, guys, and from Joey Fatone, Chris Kirkpatrick, and myself, Harry the Funko Pop Collector. So until next time, guys, from Joey Fatone, Chris Kirkpatrick, and myself, Harry the Funko Pop Collector, Harry, Dream Chaser, and Funko Pop Collector.
You may hate me, but it ain't no lie. Maybe bye-bye.